Halo guys, balik lagi di channel SP16. Di episode kali ini kita akan melanjutkan pertandingan Liga 2 sebelum melakukan semifinal melawan Madura United. Oke. Kemarin saya lupa nge-save dan ini hasil yang saya mainkan tadi sebelum nge-record ya guys ya. Ini menang semua ini. Kemarin kan menang semua kan. Kemarin itu menang semua. Tapi yang berubah itu ranking posisinya. Lihat. Kita memimpin 7 poin. Gila ini. Taufik juara kah? Takapur ini kita akan melawan ini. Oke. Kita memasuki siapa? Sistem cover tolak. Bursa transfer kita cari dulu. Cari staff transfer deh. Instansi. Tapi udah dapet. Komang. Udah punya SP sih sebenarnya sih. Yang mau kontrak panjang. Aduh. Gak mau sama inilah. Salman. Aduh. Gak mau, terus yang ini enggak lah ustaz. Siapa lagi cari cepat? Negara. Potensi masa depan negara Indonesia boy. Kok ini gak ada negaranya? Masa gak punya negara? Ya udah lah itu doang. Terima please. Terima. Kita butuh back. Salman Alfarid, kita kedatangan kedatangan pemain baru yaitu Komang Triarta. Cari lagi nggak sih dari negara? Indonesia posisi kita tur biar enak. SPS finish kita lihat umurnya 20 duta RPW. Sempat di nama kan anjir. Enggak lah. Cervat Nur Rahman. Siapa ini? Apa Seva udah pernah kita datangkan sih? Rahmaniko. Anjir gajinya pak. Tidak mahal. Cerbon Arif Jawan. Siapa Tuna Tanjo. Arya Salim itu siapa nih? Ya nggak mau. Empat juta lah, mau lah pasti bang. Ya kalau nggak mau nggak usah datangin lah, musim depan aja juga ada pemain. Nice, terima. Nice. Peringkat liga kita kok di puncak. Aduh, gara-gara nu padahal kita kemarin masih ditempel Madura, tapi nggak apa-apa sih. Kita langsung saja melawan PSVP dengan tambahan. Aduh, salah. Kita ketambahan pemain baru yaitu Komang Triata dan Salman Alvarez. Oke. Salman Alvarez. Komang tepuk di Soriano ada kecayangan. Alamak jang pada mati semua pak. Dah. Oke. Kita masih melawan PSVP ya. Dan ini dia starting line up kita, ada Rudi Nurdin, Tebut, Komang Triarto dan Salman Alvarez. Komang berdua dan Herwin di sisi center. Makanan das dia di sisi kanan dan Salman di sisi kiri. Mas Salman di kiri, nice. Oh nice par, mantap. Wiradinata di sebagai DM, Raka Cayana berdua dan Nadi Julian seperti biasa, Ali Koroy, Sun dan Bokaswili. Di kubu PSBB apakah ada perubahan? Kayaknya enggak ada, dia enggak beli pemain. Yang melawan Messi itu juga berbangsa. Astagfirullah.
Peter Drury, as next to me here, my regular commentary partner, extensive knowledge is well known around the world, Mr. Jim Beglin. Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that. I've appointed this master tactician. What's your expectation?
Well, there's a very good chance of goals in this one.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here. Just waiting for the players to emerge and we will be underway. A quick look at the lineups. There's the whistle and here we go.
Well, very few players come to mind ahead of a certain Graeme Souness when we use the term midfield general.
Yeah, it applies to him because he's a stronger character as it comes, Peter. He is untouchable in terms of self-belief. He fears absolutely nothing.
And alongside all of that, he is wonderfully stylish, isn't he?
Yes, the tough guy image is used mostly to describe him, Peter, yet he has all the assurance and composure that's needed on the ball, the complete midfielder.
Chance here. Oh, he's going to be upset with himself there. Set up beautifully by a pass that warranted a better finish.
Oh,
out to the flank. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Top draw save from the keeper.
Mats Hummels. Goes looking.
To be honest, you've been shocked that he hasn't scored. 7-7. Four in this game. You have to applaud his attitude.
That was a great run off the ball to latch onto the free pass, and he was still composed of beating the keeper.
That's just a quarter of an hour gone.
Here's another good opportunity.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
They've got another chance here.
Mats Hummels. He must have been offside. This defence is so well organised, Peter, and reliable. Offside is almost a given. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Looking to get within range. Going for goal. And out it comes again. Half an hour played now. Probably deserve better. Gets it, and now what?
Shut.
Oh, that's not going to find its target.
Biarin dia bebas, tapi jangan mundur juga, guys.
He's there to take. One nil up, but under the cosh. He could do with the half-time whistle here. Mats Hummels. And now they can launch a counter. Have a shot.
Is there to clear.
Another piece of really good defending.
They've got another chance here.
Ini mungkin di mana Pak Lima P Pak kalau di sebelum. Marquez mana nih? Pas.
Oh, good work. He was quick to see the danger. The referee brings the first half to a close. Reflections of what you've seen, gentlemen.
They're slightly lacking in the goal scoring department, but they've played well overall. Just a bit unlucky, perhaps, to go in down at half time. I think there's no reason for them not to bounce back.
The happier of the teams heading in for half time, 1-0 up.
There's the signal to start at the second 45.
Plays it out wide.
That's sensible use of the head.
Plays it back. Fires from distance. Brilliant! They have escaped the jaws of defeat at the very last. It's incredible.
He really is such a handful for any defence. It's just impossible to stop him scoring.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for a strike.
Satu sama mental juara ini, bos.
Driving on, he could shoot here. Great effort, but he's produced a save to match. But still, he's just read it. Match Hummels. Try from distance. Good catch by the keeper, though pretty much straight at him.
Komang, nice Komang. City keeper in there, Pak.
And the counter is on.
Matsuto,
he's got the ball, he's got the space. It's gone a long way off and away. Real chance to break.
Another chance.
He's had a shot!
This is a player at the very top of his game. 6-6 now. And that is an incredible fifth.
Swing it in.
Crossing, stretching lagi. Kesulitan ini. Kemana Pak? Aduh, Pak. Kali ini guys.
Quarter of an hour to play. Clearly not what he wanted to do. Looking to get within range. And the finish!
Unali Koroi!
Oh, a very decent attempt. Oh, that was a...
Aduh, itu Tahir mulai masuk. Si pengkritik.
It should have been in the back of the net.
Dapat. Aduh. Suayang.
He goes long.
Erwin Saputra pada. Aduh.
Is there any support? He might not need it.
Kejar Pak. Lih, kurangnya itu baru. Maklum, kejar Mawan. Alexander.
Typically well positioned.
Oh, Manuel.
The tension here is pretty unbearable. Only one goal separating them. There's just 5 minutes left.
He's taking on a lot of them.
Well, wait.
That's a corner kick.
Tiram di puncir, Pak. Wah, bisa ini counter ini.
Near post.
And he should have made it four.
Untung ini taruhkan di
pos. Well, he showed great desire to get his head to that, Peter, and the crowd, sir. The improve. Just listen. Sanchez. Sapsoba. Coming out on the wing now. And with that, the final whistle.
In the end, all that separated the teams was a single strike. The keeper will be hurting. He might well feel he should have done better.
I just thought they were found wanting when it came to that extra craft and decision. And the final score doesn't lie.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And good afternoon all.
Sayang sekali ini peluangnya. Aduh, banyak batal. Ini lo gak cool. Alah. Ini lo ngapain buka spirit team aja, cucuk. Kamu tinggi lo, Bang. Dan ini cool yang cukup on rival. Tapi kalau dilihat dari replay emang kena bola dulu sih. Tapi bolanya ya gitu aja. Dan ini shootannya mantap batal sudan. Sayang tapi kalah cuy. Sayang sekali kalah. banyak peluang lo ini, lo lihat ini shooting mematikan dari Ali Koroy. Dan inilah gila, ini dikirim sendirian dan diumpan crossing Hacan yang lemah. Selesai itu Sriwijaya. Enak banget itu dia namanya. Bah, kita menang enggak? Anjir, menang. Menang. Jika susul cuma 4 poin, yuk. Lebarin jarang lagi, yuk, bisa yuk. Kalau udah beli cuma 2 center back itu. Tawaran dari Hafidz Ibrahim dan Harry Buhoy. Kalau Hafidz Ibrahim boleh lah, Harry Buhoy kan masih muda. Harry Buhoy nolah. Tapi udah 23, ini masih 20. Siapa lagi? Stop 3, saya langgan juga ada. Masih yang jual kah? Gak apa-apa sih, jual aja lah. Dari Siwon. Ada, terima lah. Dan itu dua pemain kita lepas dan juga apakah semua berhasil? Akhirnya tetap berhasil, mereka yang nawar sih. Karena 3 juta pendapatannya. Oke, selamat good luck di tim barunya Harry Boy dan Hafidz Ibrahim. Di luarnya, kalau tim ruang lu lepas aja pak. Buat mereka berkembang, apalagi Harry Boy 23 tahun masih. Oke, langsung kita masih di peringkat 3-4 poin tersusul kita. Bahaya ini. Kita siapa ini PSP ini? Persipura Jayapura. Alah, tetap aja. Rutin ganti terat mojo Salman. Mojo harus lah. Pain Salman. Pusat CP ini. Waktunya coba kiri kan ini ke kiri. Naik semua pak Nes ini dia starting up masih dengan Komang Triarta sebagai pemain utama lagi. Ngapain Darmawan? Kirat Mojo, Komantri Arta, Erwin Saputra, Tia Alwahari, Muhammad Faris, Wiradinata, Tukuliana, Raka Cayana, Darmawan, Kali Kali, Bekas Wili. Line up, itu dia line up kita melawan Persipura dan Persipura. Apakah ada perubahan yang, siapa yang? Tidak ada, mungkin mereka juga rotasi. Oke, nah ya langsung. Aduh lupa kan di nomor punggung Komang. Aduh, jambain satu nomor punggung.
Steve Drury, and it is a real joy to say that I'm joined here by the distinguished analyst of our game, Mr. Jim Beckley.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Well, this is the game of the week. Fans focused on the streak and who will eventually put an end to it. Could this be the day? I've appointed this master tactician. What's your expectation?
Well, Peter, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
Of all the grand stadia in world football, none more impressive than this.
There's
the whistle, and here we go. Well, very few players come to mind ahead of a certain Graham Souness when we use the term midfield general.
Yeah, it applies to him because he's a stronger character as it comes, Peter. He is untouchable in terms of self-belief and fears absolutely nothing.
And alongside all of that, he is wonderfully stylish, isn't he?
Yes, the tough guy image is used mostly to describe him, Peter, yet he has all the assurance and composure that's needed on the ball. The complete midfielder.
They've got another chance here.
Goes for a lob! Keeper's ball. Lena.
Looking to get on the end of this.
Another piece of really good defending. Oh, he's come up against the brick wall there.
Faris, aduh, cekal aja pak, enggak tumbang, gila kami ini.
Sostin,
buang, lama.
Had another chance here.
Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Gabriel.
Got a shot away!
Oh,
good work, he was quick to see the danger.
Alexandro.
Arthur Taiki. Bayang-bayang dia. Dan Adi Suryana masa-masa lewat. Gila lewat
Indra. It's the channel.
Whoa!
And out it comes again. Flags up. He must have been offside.
This defense is so well organized, Peter, and reliable. Offside is almost a given.
Great effort, but he's produced a save to match.
Oke, pas. Aduh, di kolong. Aku kayak gini. Astagfirullahaladzim. Ngapain kena ketan Farin ini? Jelas kita bisa kesundut, Pak. Selamat Faris. Sampingnya.
With the cross field ball. Martin. Oh, give it away!
See it!
He just fell there. He's been bundled over, that is a foul.
Good interception, but it has gone out for a corner. They've got another chance here.
Looking to get within range. And the half-time whistle goes. Jim, what are you thinking?
You can all see the problem, it's a lack of possession. And I think the manager now needs to get a player in this game who can win a tackle or two and just get them on the ball again.
Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Here we go again. And into the second half, still there's nothing between them.
Okay, turun. Atas kosong. Draka Jayana.
Atas kosong.
Loh, ngapain ini?
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Fokus Willy.
Gets it, and now what? Oh, he saved it!
Dapat tapi kontan, pasti Fokus Willy. Masih berjuang. Sekian.
That's unlucky, just wouldn't come down.
Well,
that was a stunning effort, but he didn't quite get the accuracy on it. Gabriel.
Real Madrid.
They've got another chance here.
Marinus Manivar next come.
A piece of really good defending. Playing here on the flank. Oh, he's come up against the brick wall there.
Thank you.
back to the keeper.
Aduh!
He's been given offside. Well, if the defence is pushing up, there's a company with the right...
Cuma mencari ganti lah. Siapa kau mang lah? Lupi muna naik.
Pressing. Offsides are going to be commonplace.
Oh, it's gone in!
Apa sih kau menjarah?
Well, this change has come as a bit of a surprise for me. It may require a reshuffle. I just wonder what it's going to do to the overall balance.
Aduh, gila. Rakatanya nak. Dapat.
Ada shot.
Dapat lagi.
Oh, he really got hold of that. Sean looking
up the score with that one. What an effort.
Okay, kita tahu Alitor mencoba. Alitor itu lah. Abis Suryana.
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
Apa?
Gabriel.
Piratina lah. Suryana. Piratina tak belajar.
And out it comes again.
Wait for the mark.
Just about up to 75 minutes. Gabriel.
Laporte. Lucas Vili. Lucas Vili shot.
Big strike. The keeper, Alexandro.
Atas. Eh, ngapain pelan-pelan tenang deh. Dapat beberapa. Apa sih ini pemainnya?
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Tidak bisa direkut. Nice, diganti lah dia. Tidaklah.
He looks appetizing, well within shooting range. And this is the substitution they've all been wanting. Star signing finally gets his run out.
Well, that is a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to see a goal like that.
Darmawan.
He's been caught there, it's a foul.
It's been taken short.
Hits it. Oh, the cheek of it. It would have looked even better had he found the net.
Wasn't a lot of movement for him, so he had to have a go.
Got as close can be, right on the whistle. It is still goalless.
Ayo.
They've got another chance here.
Crosses into the area. Just off target. Oh, there's nothing wrong with the service. They've just been very wasteful in the air.
Should
have put that away.
The delivery was good, but his diving header just failed to match the cross.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
So
it's ended in a draw. Craft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all.
thought we witnessed some good spells from both teams today.
The wrong
We've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me.
Namanya banyak pol. Ini melambung ditayangin. Aduh jauh pak, ini ngapain ditayangin cu? Jauh dari tiang bro. Why? Why gak ditayangin? Why? Weh, kemana itu syutingannya? Gak dimasukin ini peluang kita semua loh, gak ada yang gol tapi. Gila. Coba peluang kita semua. Ini lo. Aduh, gila. Sumpah lah ini cu, ini paling gila ini. Uff, kiper apa itu cu? Sumpah yoga ini yoga, tricep, ya itulah intinya. Ini juga bahaya banget ini. Ada yang bisa ngejar bagi-bagi jahengernya. Pasti kipernya lah pak yang me. Enggak dia jangan ngecek. Kok bisa? Ya ini orang ini konsisten sebenernya. Kok 6,5? Namanya banyak. Gila ini. Aduh, main batu jangan menang please. No way, lawan Madura menang. Fuck. Kita ditempel semen Padang ini. Tapi belum turun sih. Sisa 2 poin. Terpaut 2 poin dari 7 poin. Aduh. Penampilan yang cukup buruk. 2 pertandingan. Ya kan, tinggal berapa itu? Tinggal 2 poin pak ditempelnya. Aduh. Bahaya. Yuk minggu berikutnya yuk bisa yuk. Apakah ada yang ditawar enggak lah? Ya udahlah yang minggu berikutnya udah nggak beli siapa. Kita akan melawan Persijap Jepara. Aduh, kita kesul bahaya nih yuk. Dan Persijap Jepara itu kalau nggak salah peringkat bawah sendiri ya bisa. Oh iya 2 poin cuma bro, what the hell, kita harus memenangkan pertandingan ini guys, memanfaatkan. Oke, nah ini saja, kita harus memanfaatkan pertandingan ini dan melawan tim peringkat terbawah. Langsung saja pertandingan selanjutnya. Awal aduh set ngapain ini termangan nasular. Katayana Jusuryana dikarai Risa Titiala enggak ditanda ini udah drop aja. Benar itu Nurdin kah ya dan majalah musuhnya ada Francisco Avianto, Lutfi Fausan, Fahmi Al-Ayubi. Aduh Fahmi Al-Ayubi trauma bapak, gocek semuanya ini. Nanti kita langsung saja ke pertandingan yang melawan Persijap Jepara. Thank you.
Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Appointed this master tactician. What's your expectation?
Well, Peter, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. A quick look at the lineups.
Dan yang dapat si cap coba pada melawan Sriwijaya FC, selamat menyaksikan.
Well, off we go then. Well, he's a little fella, Ludovic Julie, but he is one of those, Jim, appreciated by those he plays with.
Yes, there's no doubt about that. For me, the perfect go-between player in that final third who links up midfield and attack. One of those nightmare scenarios for defenders not wanting to follow him into deeper space.
Because he's just so bright, so intelligent.
Yeah, well, usually he's looking to drag them out of position, and he's so good with his technical ability and vision that all of a sudden they've got a big problem.
You want him in your team. That's it, and now what?
Sensible use of the head.
With a good steal, well played.
Conte.
Good work, he was quick to see the danger.
Just a whisker away.
Out towards the flank. Oh, he's come up against the brick wall there. And he's escaped his man! Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Oh, the ball's come loose!
Headed towards goal.
That is faded wide.
That was a great leap and a great header. Just failed to score.
Big chance here!
To outwit the keeper, but shade off target.
They can be a bit trigger happy in trying their look from range at times, but it's a threat that can't be taken lightly. Nearly half an hour gone here.
Alhamdulillah.
Balenciaga.
The through ball not accurate enough, but we do have a corner. Another 5 minutes remaining before half time, and the game is tied.
Now, surely, tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh, good claim by the keeper.
Pass it out wide now. He's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Well, it's been a really cagey affair. Neither side's able to find the net. Both keepers wouldn't mind a clean sheet, I'm sure, but I'd really love to see a goal just to spark it.
0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game.
Things going to the second half. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them.
Six one!
He got suspended on that one.
Well, he almost did everything right there, denied by the crossbar, but should have scored for me.
Oh, deep.
Have another chance.
Defending was strong and firm.
Colte.
This to be quite a bruising encounter, Peter, with passion and emotions and a demand to assert some authority and control as early as possible.
So that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Oh, great effort, but he's produced a save to match.
It's just about up to the hour now.
Off a free kick.
Tidak capek. Aduh, sabar. Main tenang. Ngapain ke samping, ke atas, ke belakang. Sampai ngajarnya anak. Tunggu kabar kita yuk. Tim serang menyerang yuk. Ayo. Bahaya sangran dalam
gol. Disappointing effort. Couldn't even get past the wall.
Surely this one.
Buang.
Oh, crucial block.
In comes the cross.
Has a pop.
Size all around the ground. Horrible miss.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one. A great try.
Conte.
Shut up, number dummy.
Well, there's a huge amount of jostling right in front of the keeper at the moment. They all know good delivery here can lead to the open.
Here on the flank.
Kenapa ke bawah?
Conte. Just a quarter of an hour to play. Conte.
Here's another good opportunity.
Nggak jalan kak depannya nggak bawa sen lagi pak. Nah, kasih lah ini orang besi itu juga.
Trinity.
Aduh, nggak jalan semua kak cepat. Ini bang rugi banget loh ini kita langsung dengan kamu masa berbagi poin.
Janic.
Janic baca orang Alexandru. Aduh rasa cayang
Oh, too much weight on that.
Kenapa didami, wey? Bisa gitu ya. Nyaruki murah banget.
Laporte.
Another chance.
Pukas Pili.
Tries his luck. Good block. That was very necessary. In towards the middle.
Satan.
Oh, good work. He was quick to see the danger.
With his head.
Slow block and back out it comes. Reina.
Alexandru penyelamat kan.
Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. It's on a plate.
Nampak apa sih poin ini? Fak lah.
And that sensible use of the head.
The whistle has gone and it is all over. Nothing between them after all of that. You can't really argue with the result. The manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end.
I think when the attitude and the application is that strong from both teams, you know you're going to see a top game. And I think they've delivered in every way.
I think we're just about out of time. So many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you.
Aduh, pala pusing. Ini juga peluang juga untuklah mengunggah. Sumpah, entahkah? Tak. No way, hasil. Let's kick off. Aduh, belum mulai malahan. Alhamdulillahnya untuk mereka juga imbang. Terima kasih Arema. Sumpah, bahaya ini. Terima kasih Arema. Oke, di episode selanjutnya kita akan melawan Madura United di semifinal leg pertama Piala Indonesia. Kita update terlebih dahulu. Peringkat kita ada peringkat pertama. Terpaut 2 poin gara-gara Semen Padang juga tadi imbang. Untungnya. Kita cukup banyak sih kebobolan, kita cukup paling sedikit. Ya benar, 9 kebobolan, 21 gol. Kurang 1 untuk menjadi tim paling produktif dan 12 KD, tim paling gede gedenya. Aduh, tapi saya cari 2 pertandingan, 3 pertandingan ini enggak pernah menang, Pak. Aduh, ini kalah. Ini imbang, Pak. Ini imbang. Banyak peluang. Coba kita coba melawan Madura United 2 leg ya guys ya. Selanjutnya kita akan melawan ini Madura United 2 leg. Oh, 2 3 1 2 3. Pas tuh sama Padang bisa juga ketemu kasih cici pas ya balik teman Madura United. Nice pas. Oke, tuh tadi top skornya berubah kah? Tetap anjir 10 gol ngoke, Pak. Pas pilih 8. Si siapa? Muhammad. 8 asis, boleh. Oh, jangan lupa. Mana? Ini kita upgrade dulu biar langsung main nanti. Kita lupa, nanti lupa lagi, main lagi, saya capek main terus, Pak. Nah, save dulu. Oke, kita juga save di sini biar tidak lupa. Oke, mantap. Sampai jumpa di episode selanjutnya. Bye bye.